pro star Kurt Tippett is flying home to Queensland, giving no guarantees he'll continue at the club.
Oh, look, I'm heading home to catch up with management and my family, and we'll discuss a few things and see how we go.
Adelaide footy fans have reacted angrily to news star forward Kurt Tippett has walked out on the club.
Most expect him to go to the Gold Coast Suns, but Tippett himself is yet to officially name the club of his choice.
I'm really hopeful that we get a decision from him in the next few days at least.
And Kurt Tippett is all but guaranteed to make the move to Premier's Sydney.
McKinnon, unbelievable style, and straight in, and they come from everywhere. Kurt Tippett takes the mark.
And now all eyes will be on the kick. He's got Alapati Carlisle as an opponent, and as soon as he went down to his position, Carlisle started to bump him, hit his shoulder, a couple of pushes in the back, just say, welcome back, son. You're not going to get an easy ride here. But this is a dream start, and the fairy tale finish was just to slot this through with a nice kick, and he's on his way.
Well, the wind at his back is going to help him, and it shouldn't be too hard a kick.
Well, Port wants some help during the week to boo Kurt Tippett, but a little curtsy perhaps to start the day from Tippett, who kicks the opening goal.
To Jack. To Tippett.
Bird runs the boundary line as Craig Bird kicks beyond the wing. Coming up, Tippett again. He's been stellar tonight.
It's terrific over in Perth to the top of the square. No O'Keefe, but yes, Tippett.
A gar-shaped ground, as Short just goes inside and kicks. And Tippett comes out full chest and takes the mark for the first shot of goal of the day.
Parker sidesteps. It's away from Clisby. Sits it on Tippett, too good still.
Ken Kemp underneath him, on the footy, goes to Bolton, upended. McLean goes off the ground inside the forward 50. Tippett, so clean, wonderful for a big man. Puts it back, and he's kicked the goal, and we're talking about it. Oh, what wonderful football by Ken Tippett. He's had a fine night, and that was brilliant.
Flies in towards full forward, and here he comes, and Tippett the other way. And Tippett takes the mark.
It's always come into this match. It looked as if it was potentially an Achilles heel for Richmond. The fact is, they've got Kurt Tippett and Jesse Rogers in great form. He loves the J curve, it looks like.
And through for another one. The Swans in front now.
Here is Jack. Tippett leads one way, then he feeds back again towards the square. That's where he wants it. It's in his direction. Parker over the back, almost scored his own man. Mike Crummett can go regardless. Flicks it over, and Kurt's on the board. Power goes for goal, kicks it to the goal square. Tippett, yes! It was Sydney at its best. Jack Tippett in the middle of two to the back, down to 5 seconds, 4 seconds, Tippett! That's a body blow!
Damage here, committed to go, there's no any other way, Brandon Jack. And the benefits now on display for all to see, because it meant that Tippett, who had that little bit of space, preserve the advantage on Chapman.
Oh, looks inside kick, and he opens up the angle.
And got it perfectly.
Three, O'Keefe, and now McLean to full forward. Tippett held up by Blake. Shaw getting forward, running out of room. Gee, Shaw was brilliant, and Tippett's going to kick his fourth goal, and he does. Rhys Shaw, how did he get that angle?
The Cairns, Muffin. It was ball for Tippett. Used the body well on Jefferson. And really well to isolate there the Sydney forwards. Jefferson's always going to do something special on the end of that. So with 20 seconds remaining, Tippett's taken a real minor one. Bucks is not impressed. That's why they recruited him.
Put it, a rather big. Players here. So certainly Bolton did. Now it's for Ford. It's taken by Tippett. That is a strong dive in freezing conditions.
I was just able to put a bit of thought into those two as well.
You know, on the break, the kick going somewhere in between. Tippett, good.
Great stretch. Great mark.
Straight through Turnix leaves. Kennedy, Tippett. Back to Tippett. It's bending. Oh, that is one of the goals of the year.